Now let's go across the river, Caledonia at La Crescent. Fast forward to the sixth inning. Bases loaded, La Crescent's Will Thompson hits this one right back to the pitcher. And Caledonia will get a man out at second, but a run does make it across for La Crescent. Later, Logan Debert pops this one to right field as the outfielder tries to catch it, but comes up short, and La Crescent makes it an RBI double. The Lancers get the win 4-0.